way. To any district officials present, board members, administration, faculty, staff, parents, and students, it is truly an honor to have this opportunity to welcome you to our annual end-of-year awards program. This is definitely one of the most important highlights of our school year, where we have a chance to recognize the great academic achievements and accomplishments of our students here at the Bay. We applaud those of you being recognized as having the highest average and say, keep up the great work. You are doing very well. We encourage those of you receiving most improved to challenge yourselves to continue growing and maturing on the road to success. And for those of you receiving most conscientious, we praise you for your diligent care and concern about your assignments and your grades. You all exhibit positive characteristics of students who willingly go out into life, strive for the best, and achieve all they can, which makes us here at the Bay so very proud of all of you. In the words of Malcolm X, education is our passport to the future, for tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today. Once again, welcome and congratulations to all of you.
At this time, we would like to recognize our students who have been diligently working through and during the 2012-13 school year and are being recognized today for their outstanding accomplishments. Please hold your applause until the very end so each student's name and accomplishments can be heard appropriately. Wesley Addison, most improved in MCJROTC1, AB Honor Roll, first 9 weeks. Deshaun Aiken, Building Construction Program completer. Sierra Ackland, most conscientious in MCJROTC2, most improved in MCJROTC2. Kimberlina Austin, most conscientious in MCJROTC3, most improved in MCJROTC3. Marvin Armstrong, most improved in biology. Hannah Barnes, most improved in Global Studies 1 Honors, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks. Cody Barnhill, highest average in MCJROTC3, most conscientious in MCJROTC3, most improved in MCJROTC3, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks. Lanayla Basilio, most improved in Physical Science Honors, most improved in MCJROTC1. Nicholas Benson, most conscientious in Physical Education 6, most conscientious in Leadership Lab 1, Beta Club. Zaria Blaine, most improved in Global Studies 2. Frances Boyd, most improved in MCJROTC4. Jediah Britton, most improved in Chemistry for the Technologies. Jamie Britton, most improved in English 3. Anastasia Bromell, most improved in MCJROTC1. Adriana Brown, highest average in Spanish 1, highest average in Team Leadership, most improved in English 2 Honors, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Jason Brown, most improved in Global Studies 1. Joseph Brown, most improved in Physics Honors, AB Honor Roll, third 9 weeks. Zima Burns, highest average in MCJROTC2, most improved in MCJROTC2. Christopher Burridge, highest average in Building Construction 1, most conscientious in Algebra 2 Honors. Most conscientious in Global Studies 2 Honors, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Kayla Canteen, Beta Club. Tyler Canteen, highest average in English 2. Christopher Carter, most improved in Algebra 2 Honors. Randall Castleman, most improved in Global Studies 1, most improved in MCJROTC 1. Deshante Castle, Highest average in cosmetology, 2. Most conscientious in cosmetology, 2. Jasmine Cobb, highest average in English, 4. Most conscientious in economics. Health science program completer. Beta Club, AV honor roll, second 9 weeks. Aaron Cochran, highest average in geometry. Donald Coens, most improved in government. Kiera Coakley, most conscientious in global studies, 2. Most conscientious in geometry. Most conscientious in culinary arts, 2. LaQuesha Coles, most conscientious in algebra, 1. Tierra Coles, highest average in chorus, 1. Lewis Collins, most improved in MCJROTC, 1. Autumn Cook, most conscientious in global studies, 1 honors. Most conscientious in MCJROTC, 1. Most improved in MCJROTC, 1. Most improved in team leadership. AV honor roll, first 9 weeks. Blayton Cook, most improved in physical science honors. Most improved in physical education, 6. Jasmine Cooper, most conscientious in leadership lab, 1. Health science program completer. Christopher Cruz, highest average in informal geometry. Most improved in forestry, 1. Katie Cribb, most conscientious in health science, 1. Devin Cutnote, most improved in sociology. LaQuesha Cutnote, most conscientious in global studies, 2 honors. Most conscientious in French, 2. AV honor roll, first 9 weeks. A honor roll, second 9 weeks. AV honor roll, third 9 weeks. Israel Davis, highest average in physical education, 2. Sandra Davis, most improved in health science, 1. Beta Club. Robert Dean, agricultural science program completer. Vanessa Dees, AV honor roll, third 9 weeks. Trevor DeKine, most conscientious in physical education, 2. Habakkuk Delsamay, AV honor roll, third 9 weeks. Rashad Dorsey, highest average in calculus honors, highest average in physics honors, most improved in economics honors, agricultural science program completer, Beta Club, AV honor roll, third 9 weeks. Algebra Dozier, highest average in English, 4, most improved in culinary arts, 3, culinary arts program completer, AV honor roll, first 9 weeks, AV honor roll, second 9 weeks. Selena Dozier, most improved in English, most improved in culinary arts, 2, AV honor roll, first 9 weeks, AV honor roll, second 9 weeks, AV honor roll, third 9 weeks. Terrell Drayton, most improved in MCJROTC, 1. Xavier Drayton, most improved in algebra, 1, most improved in MCJROTC, 1, AV honor roll, third 9 weeks. Shaquan Duran, most improved in building construction, 3, building construction program completer. Shaitan Duran, building construction program completer. Jasmine Eady, health science program completer, AV honor roll, third 9 weeks. Garth Elliott, highest average in government honors, highest average in nursery greenhouse, agricultural science program completer, Beta Club. Darius English, most improved in global studies, 2 honors, most improved in physical education, 3. Alexia Ford, most conscientious in algebra, 2, most improved in MCJROTC, 3. Tiana Ford, most improved in MCJROTC, 1. Max McFordham, highest average in building construction, 2. Alexis Franklin, highest average in research, most conscientious in AP English, most conscientious in calculus honors, most conscientious in government honors, Beta Club. Brittany Frazier, cosmetology program completer. Ashley Gamble, highest average in government, AB honor roll, second 9 weeks. Nigel Gamble, highest average in pre-calculus, highest average in economics, highest average in physics, Beta Club, AB honor roll first 9 weeks, AB honor roll second 9 weeks. Tyreek Gamble, most improved in MCJROTC 1, AB honor roll first 9 weeks, AB honor roll second 9 weeks, AB honor roll third 9 weeks. Shamar Garrett, most improved in MCJROTC 1. Amani Gathers, most improved in chemistry. LaRonda Gathers, health science program completed. Dana Gibson, most conscientious in cosmetology 3, cosmetology program completer, Beta Club. Khalid Gordon, most improved in Algebra 1. Gary Goss, most improved in Algebra 1, most improved in MCJROTC 1. Marquise Goss, most improved in MCJROTC 1. Denzel Grant, most conscientious in building construction 3, most conscientious in MCJROTC 2, most improved in MCJROTC 2, building construction program completer, Beta Club. Lucretia Gray, health science program completer, Beta Club. Lexi Gray, most conscientious in culinary arts 1. Javier Green, highest average in physical education 1, most improved in global studies 1 honors. Keosha Green, highest average in Spanish 3, most conscientious in Spanish 3, Converse junior scholar, AB honor roll first 9 weeks. Renesha Green, most conscientious in Algebra 1, AB honor roll first 9 weeks, AB honor roll second 9 weeks, AB honor roll third 9 weeks. Adrienne Grimmage, highest average in government, highest average in cosmetology 3, most conscientious in probability and statistics, cosmetology program completer, AB honor roll first 9 weeks. Ashley Hanna, most conscientious in Spanish 1. Ashton Hanna, most improved in culinary arts 1. Shante Hanna, most improved in MCJROTC 1. Portia Harder, most conscientious in sociology. Keon Harvey, agricultural science program completer, Beta Club. Samuel Hazel, most conscientious in English. Raquan Harriet, most improved in MCJROTC 1. Kadisha Hilton, highest average in English, AB honor roll second 9 weeks, AB honor roll third 9 weeks. Kadisha Hilton, highest average in chemistry for the technologies, highest average in culinary arts 2. Joshua Holmes, most improved in physical education 2. Christopher Jackson, highest average in MCJROTC 1, most conscientious in MCJROTC 1, most improved in MCJROTC 1. Aaliyah Jeffrey, most conscientious in biology, most conscientious in health science 1. Jamara Jeffrey, most conscientious in math, most conscientious in chemistry for the technologies. Christopher Jenrette, most improved in English 1. Terry Jenrette, most conscientious in government. Paulette Jenrette, most improved in AP US History, Converse Junior Scholar, AV Honor Roll, second 9 weeks. Jada Giles, highest average in English 2 honors, highest average in Physical Science honors, highest average in Global Studies 1 honors, highest average in driver's education, most conscientious in English 2 honors, most conscientious in geometry honors, most improved in MCJROTC 1, A honor roll first 9 weeks, AB honor roll second 9 weeks, A honor roll third 9 weeks. Kenneth Giles, most improved in building construction two. Sierra Johnson, most conscientious in physical science, most improved in MCJROTC one. Caleb Johnson, highest average in English five, health science program completer, Beta Club. Chelsea Jones, highest average in Art 3, highest average in Agricultural Science, highest average in Turf and Lawn 1, highest average in Health Science 3, most conscientious in Economics Honors, Health Science Program Completer, Beta Club, A Honor Roll first 9 weeks, A Honor Roll second 9 weeks, A Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Aquila Jones, most improved in MCJROTC 2. Edgewan Judge, most improved in English 2 Honors, most improved in MCJROTC 1, AB Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Rosalind Langland, most conscientious in English 2. Tristan Lavender, most conscientious in Physical Education 3, most improved in Culinary Arts 2. Zachary Lavender, highest average in Art 2, most improved in Biology. Seth Leggett, highest average in Forestry 1, most conscientious in Research, most conscientious in Forestry 1, Agricultural Science Program Completer, Beta Club. Chelsea Lemax, highest average in Geometry Honors. Darius Lewis, highest average in Yearbook. Devin Lewis, Agricultural Science Program Completer. Shanika Lewis, highest average in government, health science program completer, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks. Trevor Lewis, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Bridget Linderman, highest average in Alpha 1A, most conscientious in French 1, most improved in physical science. Aaliyah Lennon, most improved in MCJROTC 3, Converse Junior Scholar, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks. Ariane Lennon, most improved in Global Studies 1. Deja Lennon, highest average in Spanish 2, most conscientious in Algebra 2 Honors, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Anjaniya Linden, most improved in Cosmetology 3, Cosmetology Program Completer, Beta Club. Madison Marsh, most improved in Pre-Calculus Honors, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Thatcher Marsh, most improved in Building Construction 1. Caitlin Mason, most conscientious in Algebra 2 Honors, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Karanjeet Mavi, Agricultural Science Program Completer, Beta Club. Taylor Maynard, highest average in band. Anne-Marie McCray, most improved in Algebra 1A. Gregory McCray, highest average in sociology, most conscientious in pre-calculus, Beta Club. Makila McCray, most improved in MCJROTC 1, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Francesca McFadden, highest average in Algebra 1B, most conscientious in biology, most improved in MCJROTC 2, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Hannah McLean, highest average in Algebra 2 Honors, highest average in English 3 Honors, highest average in Biology Honors, highest average in Chemistry Honors, highest average in Global Studies 2 Honors, highest average in Integrated Business Applications, highest average in French 2, A Honor Roll first 9 weeks, A Honor Roll second 9 weeks, A Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Haley Miller, A Honor Roll first 9 weeks, AV Honor Roll second 9 weeks, AV Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Shanika Miller, highest averaging Culinary Arts 3, Culinary Arts Program Completer. Christopher Moore, most conscientious in Environmental Studies. Edie Moore, highest average in Art 1, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks, A Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Louis Moran, most improved in band. Evan Moulton, most conscientious in Culinary Arts 3, most improved in Government Honors, Culinary Arts Program Completer. Kiana Muzon, Health Science Program Completer, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks. Melvina Neville, most improved in probability and statistics. Monisha Orange, most improved in cosmetology 2. Sabrina Orange, most improved in cosmetology 1. Beverly Owens, highest average in health science 1, Converse Junior Scholar. Michaela Owens, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks. Nicholas Owens, highest average in Art 3, highest average in French 3, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks. Spencer Owens, highest average in AP Biology, highest average in Agricultural Science, highest average in Physical Education 3, most conscientious in AP Biology, most improved in French 2, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Tristan Owens, most improved in Physical Education 1. William Owens, most conscientious in MCJROTC 1. DeAndre Phillips, most improved in Chemistry. Fantasia Pifkin, highest average in math, most conscientious in Algebra 1B, most conscientious in MCJROTC 2, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks. Savannah Powers, most conscientious in Turf and Lawn 2, Agricultural Science Program Completer, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks. Shemaya Pratt, highest average in Physical Science, highest average in Global Studies 1, most conscientious in English 1, most conscientious in MCJROTC 1, most improved in MCJROTC 1, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Tyler Pyatt, most conscientious in Government Honors, most conscientious in Nursery Greenhouse, most improved in Calculus Honors, Agricultural Science Program Completer, Beta Club, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks. Joshua Rayfield, most conscientious in English 3, most conscientious in Building Construction 1. Allegra Reed, most conscientious in Algebra 1A, most conscientious in Global Studies 1, most improved in Physical Science, most improved in MCJROTC 1, AB Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Malik Reed, most conscientious in English 1, most improved in Physical Science. Katina Register, Beta Club. Aaliyah Rice, highest average in Government Honors, Beta Club. Terrence Richard, most conscientious in Chemistry. Tyrell Richard, most improved in Geometry. Paul Robinson, highest average in Economics Honors, Beta Club. Fantasia Robinson, most improved in Health Science 1. Tajanice Robinson, highest average in Culinary Arts 1, most improved in English 2. Tristan Scott, highest average in English 3, highest average in Chemistry, highest average in U.S. History. Andrea Seward, most conscientious in Physics Honors, most conscientious in Leadership Lab 1, Most improved in leadership, Lab 1, Beta Club. AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks. Onisha Shackelford, highest average in government. Most conscientious in Spanish 2. Health Science Program Completer, Beta Club. Tamaya Shubrick, most improved in Algebra 2. Kishana Small, most conscientious in English 1, most conscientious in Global Studies 1, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks. Morales Smalls, highest average in Physical Education 6. Damari Smith, most improved in Algebra 1B, most improved in English, most improved in Math. Kenneth Smith, most improved in Agricultural Science. Ayala Smith, highest average in Global Studies 2, most conscientious in band. Malik Stevens, most improved in MCJROTC 1. Mariana Stone, most improved in Culinary Arts 1. Scotty Stone, highest average in Probability and Statistics, highest average in Sociology, highest average in Turf and Lawn 2. Most improved in research, agricultural science program completer, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Skylar Stone, most conscientious in agricultural science. Desmond Sumter, health science program completer. DeAndrea Taylor, highest average in environmental studies. Samuel Taylor, most improved in MCJROTC 1. Joseph Thomas, most improved in Turf and Lawn 1. Adasia Tompkins, highest average in Cosmetology 1, most conscientious in Cosmetology 1. Rashida Thompson, most improved in Anatomy, most improved in MCJROTC 3. Damasio Timmons, highest average in AP US History, highest average in Medical Terminology, highest average in Health Science 1, most conscientious in Pre-Calculus Honors, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Zaria Timmons, most conscientious in English 1, most conscientious in Global Studies 1 Honors, most conscientious in Spanish 1, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks. Jenna Tindall, highest average in English 3, highest average in Biology, most conscientious in Geometry, most conscientious in Medical Terminology, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Robert Tucker, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks. Jeffrey Tyler, most conscientious in Government, most improved in Physics, Building Construction Program completed. Jorge Vasquez, most conscientious in Chemistry, most improved in Algebra 2. Roberto Vasquez, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks. Don Verner, highest average in Building Construction 3, most conscientious in Economics, Building Construction Program completer, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Jasmine Wakes, highest average in AP English, highest average in Leadership Lab 1, Beta Club. Kelvin Wakes, AP Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Jada Walker, most conscientious in Spanish 2, most improved in Biology. Marissa Walker, highest average in French 1, AP Honor Roll first 9 weeks, AP Honor Roll second 9 weeks. Raquan Walker, most conscientious in Chemistry, most conscientious in Building Construction 2. Alexis Waterman, highest average in Anatomy, most conscientious in Anatomy, Health Science Program Completer, Beta Club, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll second 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Denitrick Waterman, most improved in Economics, Most improved in environmental studies, building construction program completer. Jamonte Weaver, most improved in AP biology. Calvin Webster, most conscientious in turf and lawn one. Jaquela White, most conscientious in government, most conscientious in health science three, health science program completer, Beta Club, AB honor roll second 9 weeks. Brianna Williams, most improved in MCJ ROTC 1. Brianna G. Williams, most conscientious in English 2 honors, most improved in MCJ ROTC 1, AB honor roll first 9 weeks, AB honor roll second 9 weeks, AB honor roll third 9 weeks. Brianna N. Williams, most improved in English 1. Darius Williams, most improved in U.S. history. DeAndra Williams, highest average in course 2, most conscientious in biology, most improved in French 1, most improved in MCJ ROTC 2. Dontre Williams, most conscientious in physical education 1. Ebony Williams, most improved in MCJ ROTC 1, AB honor roll second 9 weeks. Jenna Williams, AB honor roll first 9 weeks, AB honor roll second 9 weeks, AB honor roll third 9 weeks. Nisha Williams, most conscientious in Algebra 2. Shakira Williams, AB honor roll first 9 weeks, AB honor roll second 9 weeks. Dylan Willis, most improved in turf and lawn 2. Latrell Winley, Beta Club. James Wood, most conscientious in Global Studies 1, most improved in English 1, most improved in MCJ ROTC 1. Akima Wright, highest average in Algebra 1, highest average in English 1, A honor roll first 9 weeks, AB honor roll second 9 weeks, AB honor roll third 9 weeks. Alfonso Wright, most improved in MCJ ROTC 1. Leisure Wright, highest average in AP Biology, highest average in Pre-Calculus Honors, highest average in English 4 Honors, highest average in Health Science 1, highest average in Spanish 3, Converse Junior Scholar, Lander Junior Fellow, 2012 Clemson Biology Merit Exam Honorable Mention, AB Honor Roll first 9 weeks, A Honor Roll second 9 weeks, AB Honor Roll third 9 weeks. Tyson Young, highest average in Algebra 2, most improved in Chemistry. Each year, we present a very special award to an underclassman student who has shown the most improvement in both academics and behavior for the 2012-2013 school year. This year, the 2013 Underclassman Bear Award goes to Cody Barnhill. We also present a very special award to a senior student who has exemplified the true meaning of being a Carvers Bay High School Bear during their 4 years here at Carvers Bay High School. This year, the 2013 Senior Bear Award goes to Ms. Jasmine Waits. It is also a tradition here at Carvers Bay High School to recognize the seniors who have demonstrated academic excellence throughout 4 years as a student. We would like to recognize the seniors who had the highest overall cumulative average for each of the core area subjects. The student with the highest cumulative average in English is Tyler Pike. The two students who have a tie for the highest cumulative average in math are Seth Leggett and Rashad Dorsey. The student with the highest cumulative average in social studies is Rashad Dorsey. And the student with the highest cumulative average in science is Tyler Pike.
Good morning to the parents, students, and particularly to all the awardees. Congratulations for your outstanding performance throughout the school year. And to the seniors, congratulations to your outstanding performance over the past 4 years here at Carvers Bay High School. Several of the students were here today because we have students spread out. We have Special Olympics, which is very important. I understand we have an award ceremony, but Special Olympics is it's a service program that we all hold true and dear to our hearts. So several of our seniors are also at the Bronzeberry May Day program, assisting with that program, mainly the teacher cadet group. So we're spread pretty thin this time of the year in the service programs. So please understand why those employees are not here. Just a couple of quick notes and we'll let you get out of here. Our track team this year, for the first time in Carver State history, won the state championship. And overall, we scored the highest points in the state. The girls were extremely well. Also, a first for Carver State High School. The word is out now, so you're all going to hear it. The first time in history we have a tie for our valedictorian. And it was measured down to the thousandth of a point. And we still didn't break the tie. So that's over 4 years of high school, how hard these students have worked. So congratulations to both the young men, Tyler Pyatt and Seth Leggett. Also to Rashad Dorsey, who was our salutatory. Just so you know, the guys decided to take over this. Good job, ladies, too.